Misty, I'm gonna need you to stop being sad and ask yourself, how much could, would a bad would, if a bad could, should, would? And we can arrive. You're not.
If you want to dress, like, just say that. Just do that.
Hey guys, so I'm sitting here debating. The only thing about the shade, it looks kind of creepy over here. Ducked off right here, like by the woods. I think that's like really creepy. But I could just, I think I'm gonna sit over there because it helps me feel like nobody's staring at me. It is nice out here. It's like a baseball field, but it just has like a lot of grass. So that's why I was like, this would be a good area to sit at and paint. What's up guys? So I think I'm gonna set it right here because like it's like some bleachers right here. And I just have like a lot of memories right here. So I just like to come here and just think sometimes, but the grass over there is like perfect, like down there, but I don't want to be all out back there like in the open kind of. I think that's kind of weird.
I think I'm going to go sit over there because if nobody else was here in this area, then I would do it. So I'm going to do it. Wow.
Sparkling cider from the dollar store. It was just the only thing that I had to bring, that I could bring. Some fruit and some crackers. I don't know how long I'm gonna end up staying here because I actually do have another plan to like walk somewhere else, and I want to go get like ice cream and maybe ride the little scooters downtown, but I'm not sure. I think right now I'm going to take a couple of pictures. I should have brought my sunglasses, but oh well. I'm gonna take a couple of pictures and then I'm gonna start paying in. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do what I had envisioned first day. This is such a vibe. I'm ready to play some music, so I'm probably gonna stop recording. So I can vibe some more. I'm gonna play some music, guys. I'll be back later, probably while I'm in the middle of painting or like when I have some progress or something.
One promise for 2022: let people think you're cringe. Want to start a makeup YouTube channel? Do it. Want to start posting your workouts on TikTok? Do it. You want to post a thirst trap or start a podcast? Do it. Because it's scary to be judged by like your grandma or your parents or people from your hometown, whoever. It's even scarier.
If you guys can see, an amazing time outside. I was gonna paint, oh my water is spilling. I was gonna paint something like really like nice, like I was like drawing it out, making it look really pretty. And let me show you guys the finished product because I had so much fun making this. I just love messy art that's just all over the place, any color, and like I feel like it really speaks to me. It has some like, it really speaks to me. It says nature heals, which indeed it does. So I just feel like it was perfect to make while I was outside, just enjoying like the sun, enjoying the air. Like today was, it's so amazing. Like it's not over yet. I want to go get some ice cream from downtown, maybe some Chipotle, but really ice cream. I'm not really worried about Chipotle, but I'm ready to go like walk down there in probably like 15 more minutes just to make sure that this is 100% dry, because it's not, but it's hot out here, so we'll be drying fast. But I'm ready to do a flip because I've been wanting to do a flip for a minute, so I'm ready to do it. Hopefully I don't break my neck, y'all. Hope for the best. And I have a skirt on, but I just don't care.
Guys, y'all ready?
I didn't stick the landing.
I did it.
I'm gonna do it again. This time I'm gonna try to stick the landing. Ouch, I can't stick the landing, but I did it, so. Ready to clean up though. Clean these brushes, yeah. Brushes semi-clean. I'm clean enough to go in this little bag I brought them in the first place. All my paints need to go get in some AC because they're so, hold up, that's not a good one. They're so watery. It's just such a freaking nice day outside. I'm just happy that I stepped out of my comfort zone today, and also stepped out of my like laziness today, because lately I've been pretty lazy on my days off, or even the days I have work. I kind of just just be living life like very boring. Every day is like the same thing. So now I just want to like every day just doing something that like actually makes me happy, actually makes me feel good. And this was such a great start to the week because today is Monday. So I'm just really excited to see like what this week has to offer. Yeah. It's like, no. Nature freaking heals, guys. Like, literally, it really does. I put on this cute outfit today. It would have been nice with some shorts, though. I feel like I would have been able to do a little bit more. Nonetheless, today was still, like, 20 out of 10. Hold up. I'm trying to switch all that. There we go. Yeah, it's like around maybe like 3 o'clock. It's literally a pool right next to me, and like, why low-key I just want to jump in, and I have cash. Like, I could definitely, well, I don't have any bathing suit but if I wanted to, I could have definitely brought my bathing suit and went here too. I'm gonna drink some of this. I think I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. It's actually like really nice. I might lay here, sunbathe. Like, no, that's too hot. I cannot be staring directly into the sun. That's OD. But I also wanted to talk to you guys just about like how like we just be existing. That's what I meant to say. Like this past summer, actually for a while, I just feel like I've been just existing, and I'm just ready to live. Like, I seen a video. It was like, if you were told that you were about to die in like 90 days, something like that, like, how would you live the rest of your life? They said, like, everybody would like live it up. So I'm gonna live it up. Because you really never know what your last day is. And on top of that, like, come on now. You're on this planet to live. Live. Like, once you die, like, all those people that you felt like are making fun of you or laughing at you for what you're doing, they're going to be gone. Like, and I seen a video about that, too. But for real, I've been seeing, like, just a lot of videos just speaking to me about, like, living life. Like, we let so many factors, like... We let so many factors determine like how we live our life, and it always ends up being like a less enjoyable life. And I'm tired of that. Sparkling cider. I don't even like apple juice, and I know it's gonna taste just like apple juice. But I just need something to drink. Dang it, it's hot. I don't think I'm gonna go walk anywhere else. I think I'm just gonna enjoy this and save the ice cream for another day. Maybe tomorrow, depending on what time I work, but this is nice. I wanna enjoy it. So I'm gonna get back to you guys when I'm either talking about something or doing something interesting. Cause I'm just sitting here.
I was ready to say, when I got no storage.
Not for a second, I really thought I had no storage. Oh my gosh, like, life is so good. I mean, life is, oh my gosh, life is lifing, but I'm living, shoot.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Yeah. Baby, yeah. I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down.
Kinda gotta pee. When I get home, I'ma make a glizzy. And I think I'ma take the longer way home. Because the other way, it's kinda creeping me out. I feel like vibing and feeling safe while walking home this time.
You can't even pay me enough to react. I'm waking up in the crib, sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen.